space.
We'll be right back.
Metropolitan Museum of Art studying Rembrandt. Let me zoom in. I love how he executed the layer buildup of paint on the surface, causing a three-dimensional effect. Rembrandt used a technique called chiaroscuro. The word is in Italian for light and shadow. As you notice, the light comes from the left, projecting strong shadows. This caused the image to become more dramatic. His detail is breathtaking. I'm here at the Museum of Modern Art. This is a masterpiece from Vincent van Gogh called The Starry Night. As you can see, people love to take pictures next to this painting.
Mount Clemens Art Association.